your channel.
Hello, welcome back. And if you're new to this channel, welcome. This is Fem of NY. If you are not subscribed as of yet, please subscribe to our channel, Fem of NY. And for today's video, I'll be showing you how to make an easy setup. It's a balloon collar. All the materials that we use here will be in the description down below. Please check it out. We will be using two sets of balloon inflator. For this one right here, I set it to 0.4 or equivalent to 3 inches using your balloon sizer. And the stand that we are using is this one. The height for this is about 50 inches or 49 inches. With that said, we'll inflate our balloon. This is 10 inches. We will inflate this to 7 inches. Tie this together. So for the second layer, we have 5 inches. We'll inflate this to 5 inches as well. So you need a total of 4 pairs or 8 pieces of balloon, and save them with the blue. So there's our balloon stand. All we need to use for now at the base is the 2 blue. Put this on here, one on top. So when you look at this, like that, you just have to twist this too. So now it's the fair base. Second layer is the 5 inches. Put this here, you want it in between the gap. Put this on top, and then the same thing, you twist. We have our 5 inches balloon. We have blue, purple, light pink, and darker pink. So we'll set it to 0.04 or equivalent to 3 inches using your balloon sizer. Tie this together. And this too. And there we go. Actually, we already made our balloons. So now we'll bring this back. We'll continue on. So from this point on, from here to here, it'll be a spiral design. That's why we have 4 colors. So I arrange it this way so it's easier for me to grab on to the next balloon. So this, put this on top of your existing balloon. Remember, you want it in between the gap. Put this on top, and then you twist twice. So you want your 2 pink across from each other, the lighter pink and the darker pink. Put it like that, you twist 1. And 2. So the pink and pink is across each other. Second layer, do the same thing. You put this on top. Like that. And twist 1, 2. So your blue is up this way now. It'll be a spiral design. Third layer. 1, 2, just like that. So I'm gonna bring the camera closer so you will see how I twist it up close. So now this is the 4th layer, same thing. You put this on top, like that. And then you twist this too so it holds on to your balloon stand. Twist 1 and 2, and that way your pink is across each other and you still have that spiral shape. Or in that way you still have that spiral design. And then the next layer. Down. So for the last layer, this is the 15th layer of our spiral. This. There goes our spiral. Now we're back to our 5 inches purple. We will inflate our 18 inches balloon purple, it'll be in the top. Alright, so for the top one, we'll inflate our 18 inches purple balloon. This is our topper. I want it nice and round. We'll put it here. So we have our 260 balloon. We tie this on. And there you go, it's finally done. You can always add some flowers or leaves, and this is perfect for on a side door or even like a walkway. You can make 6 of this. I hope you learned something from this video today, and if you do like this, please give us a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel. Once again, this is Bamboo NY. We'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and have a wonderful day. Thank you. Bye.